that there's exhaustion on this side.
Buchecha's hurt. Buchecha getting overwhelmed, but he's fighting fire with fire. Buchecha looking for the takedown of Khan. What a battle.
This is amazing. Buchecha's got to move. He's got to move. He's got to get deep. Oh, he pulls guard.
He'll survive this round.
Buchecha
tested. Khan's through. He gets in on the single this time, though. Turns the corner. Puts Khan on his back.
That is fatigue set in on that scroll right there. And you do not want to have Buchecha on top of you. This is exactly what I was talking about in the first round, weathering that storm.
Now Buchecha teeing up on Khan. Oh, my goodness, Buchecha. Looking to finish things off here against Khan. Can he do it?
Here it comes.
And Khan, is he trying to get out of it? Can he do it? Buchecha trying to isolate that right arm of Khan.
Looks like Khan might be safe right here. He's got the elbow.
Oumar, how you doing, baby? The biggest win of your career. How you feeling, my friend?
Nanga da film nani lan nga khalat ci victoire bi nga xamne mo gëna reiss sa carrière.
Sant yalla ndax aduna yeb dal na duma ko gagner. Mais sant na yalla bu wax.
I'm just thanking God because everybody was saying that I won't be able to win this fight and here we go.
Oumar, you did a great job of stopping the takedowns. You looked really sharp. I can see that you left it all in the ring here tonight. What a tremendous performance. I got to ask you about a little bit of the controversy, the stop, the glove grab, the shorts grab. What was going through your mind during some of these instances?
Definitely pulling over on def. Maybe I'm going to get you a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a
little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a fuck.
So he said that I probably would have been able to finish the fight at that point, but I don't think that the referee was right with what he said.
Come on, Lupe Stadium, show Oumar Kane some love right now. He needs it. I know you got the yellow card, which was a small purse deduction, so I know you were really not happy about that, but I got something that's going to liven you up. How about $50,000 from Chatsuri Sinya Tong for your biggest win of your career?
Thank you very much, thank you.
Come on, baby, show me something. 50 G's, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your winner, Reug Reug, Oumar Kane.